Hey strangers, now you know that life is full of choices, but how do you know which ones to make? Option 1, option 2, should we go with red, should we go with blue, should we stay in, should we go out, should we have the chicken or should we have the fish? There are just times in life you just don't know which way to go. And that's when it comes down to option A or option B. Take for example the other night, I went out with a couple of mates and we were going to see a movie. Well, we didn't know which way to go. Like, option A was a nice action movie, we could have gone and see that. Option B was more of a historical movie, it's like not so much action, but it had a real heartfelt thing. So option A is like, oh, there'll be more action and better sequences and more enjoyable. The B had a better storyline, but A's got better actors. No, B has better actors. So this goes on, and it's not just movies as well, it's like dinner, restaurants. Where should we go? Should we go to a place down the street? Should we go for one over here? It's so simple, and we're actually arguing over this. And you know, how people can't make up their mind, there's always a group that wants to go here, and one over there. So, it goes down to votes. And sometimes it even goes down to scissors, paper, rock. But I found the most effective way of deciding these things? Flipping a coin. 20 cent piece is the best one. Good size, good weight, whatever. And who wouldn't want to trust this little monotream here anyway? It's like God's idea of a joke. It's what happens when you put a beaver and a duck together. When it comes down to things, just flip a coin. It's so much easier. There's no need for arguments, your mates there. Once you flip the coin, the choice is made for you. Technically, you did make the choice by choosing which side is which. And also, to actually flip it means it is technically your choice, even though it's chosen for you. Sorry, you've lost me. It's pretty much even chances of having option A or B. Let's just leave it as that. So, chicken or fish? I'm not sure if I want to admit this, but I have actually flipped a coin which have changed my life a fair bit. I mean, I flipped a coin as to whether to apply for college or not. I got in, so it has led me this far, and I'm pretty happy with that. I have actually flipped a coin as to whether to go to certain gatherings or not.
I mean, if I was in a yellow work with Robert Frost right now, I'd just go, mate.
That way. I'm not saying that this is the best option for making all your choices in life, but it does make things a bit easier when you can't decide. Should I participate in the YouTube non-stars contest? Hell yeah! Thanks for stopping by.